The village of Arroyo Grande had a trick-or-treating event earlier today, giving kids a safe place to pick up some candy before it got dark outside. Several streets in Arroyo Grande were closed off from 2 to 6 p.m. so the kids could walk around safely. Some stores in the village were opened and giving out candy to those trick-or-treaters. Organizers say over the years, this event has become popular amongst people who live in Arroyo Grande.